Hi, my name is Paul Balez, and I'm a science communicator at Science North in Sudbury, Ontario, Canada.
Today we'll be looking at one of my favorite demonstrations, what we here at Science North call the Gummy Bear Torture Chamber. This is a chemical reaction involving potassium chlorate and the sugars from the gummy bear. By heating the potassium chlorate to its melting point, we release lots of oxygen, which is key to this reaction. And then when we add the sugars from our gummy bear, let's see what happens. So this reaction converted the potassium chlorate and sugar to oxygen that was burned up during the reaction, carbon and water vapors that ended up as smoke, and potassium chloride, the residue in my test tube, and finally, energy. As you can see, this violent reaction released lots of energy in the form of heat, light, and sound. I hope you enjoyed our little demonstration, and I'm looking forward to sharing more of these with you in the future.